sir. Pass from green car.
Thank you.
Back tag receive, boarding at gate 16, 9 o'clock, boarding time.
Thank you very much.
Good morning, coffee drinkers. It's not morning at all. It is still yesterday in Santiago de Chile. I'm at the airport. Travel day is well and truly on. And I am currently looking for the lounge to upload yesterday's vlog. We're back in that kind of delay situation now. I am looking forward to being back home in LA. And then I'll just make the vlog every day and upload it every day. Be nice. I will appreciate that more while I'm home. Let's find a Star Alliance lounge and see how the Wi-Fi is here.
No, sir.
All right, let's do this. 9 hours to Houston. Now it's the morning, super early in the morning, 5 a.m. Just got to Houston. Now we're gonna see how great having global entry is. At least I hope we are. And how fast you can breeze through immigration and customs with that. It's awesome. Under 3 minutes to get through immigration. I love that. Now we're gonna grab the bags, recheck them, and go and make my connection home to LA. Someone is going to be waiting for me at the airport. Quite happy about that. Last flight. Yes, I'm home. Hello. Hi. Look who made it.
You.
Yeah.
You Jack. Made it. Good morning, coffee drinkers. I've hijacked the camera, but don't tell them.
Being driven to the airport when you go on the road is pretty great, but nothing, and I mean nothing, beats getting picked up when you come back. This car ride right now, going home in a cab or an Uber with a driver you don't know and who isn't as cute as this, is like the last thing you need at the end of a tour. Especially kind of a, not long in terms of time, but long in terms of distance like this one was. Needless to say, I'm very happy to be home. I am home. My home did not look like this when I arrived home. It looked a little bit more like this. Now, what I found out a couple of days ago, that if you look up on the ceiling here, she's making fun of me, trying to find the sprinkler in the ceiling so I can show you this, what happened. What happened is, here, right here, the sprinkler, the fire alarm, fire sprinkler thing, leaked while I was gone. Apparently, it leaked so much
that water found its way into the parking garage downstairs, and that is like, I don't know, 18 inches of concrete, and I don't know, I've got a hardwood floor in here. So there was a lot of water. Somehow, miraculously, it missed all of this, the computer, the desk, the pedals, everything. One book got destroyed. I have no rugs in here. It sounds like an echo chamber right now because they're out being cleaned. Amazingly, nothing got severely damaged. But I did come home to something I wasn't really expecting. Doesn't matter. It's all good. Nobody died. It's not the end of the world. There are many awesome things about being home. Right now, that the vlog-wise, it's just amazing to know that I can finish the vlog and upload it in less than 5 minutes and not be like scratching around looking for some dial-up Wi-Fi situation, as has been the case in the last few weeks. And I will talk more about this tomorrow, but just that whole getting home from the road thing, and I was completely toasted today. But it's always kind of weird, like that readjustment period of getting home, getting back on the time zone, on the schedule, on eating, sleeping, you know, the working out, the whole bit. So we're gonna look at that in more depth as I go through it this week and get to a ton of things, pedals, basses, people, all kinds of stuff, lots of music stuff. I wanna play out of today's vlog. You've been hearing a little bit of the music behind the footage in today's vlog, but I wanna play out with a piece that was pretty much entirely improvised until I got to the end of it and then played Coming Home, one of my tunes from American Elm. I thought that was fairly apt for today's vlog, as I have just arrived home. But today's vlog is done. Enjoy the concert footage, and I will see you guys tomorrow.